Today, we're answering your questions on this episode of the WD Creator Series. Hey everybody, welcome to the WD Creator Series. I'm Curtis Kingsley. You know, storage can seem confusing, but it doesn't have to be. We've heard your questions, we've got answers. And helping me answer those questions is everyone's favorite tech expert, Leonard Brewer. Leonard, our first question comes from Eve in Long Beach, California. She wants to know, how do I know which hard drive to buy?
That's a good question. I've been asked that before. WD breaks the drives into different color categories, blue, black, red, and purple. WD Blue is pretty much our everyday drive. For people who just need something for email, internet, just something to use inside their computer, they're reliable and budget friendly. The second drive, the WD Black, is designed for speed and performance. A lot of times used by gamers, graphic designers, heavy computer users, someone who needs that performance there. There's also dual processors on them, and they're tweaked for performance specifically. The third drive would be the WD Red and the Red Pro. They're designed specifically for NAS as well as RAID systems. They can go up to 16 bays. If you want to do anything larger, I would probably go with the WD Gold drives. They're compatible with, like I said, pretty much any type of NAS. You don't have to worry about compatibility usually. They've been tested with just about everything. They're also designed for all of that heat and vibration you get whenever you have multiple drives in a small location. The last one, the WD Purple, this drive's designed for surveillance systems. Very similar to Red, you got all those drives usually in one location, so they're designed for that, as well as they have a custom firmware. They prioritize their writes over their reads, and they also have some additional support for command sets that some security systems use to help prevent any type of frame loss.
Oh yeah, you definitely don't want any frame loss and maybe miss that important shot. All right, Dave in East Granby, Connecticut has a question about the cloud. What is the cloud?
Another good question. Cloud's a big word you see everywhere. I'd say probably in its simplest form, the cloud is just a bunch of servers that provide some type of digital storage or a service. Usually they're massive server systems, almost like server farms. If you want to go for a personal style one, kind of like the MyCloud, this is one that you can go to the store, pick up, bring home, plug it into your router on your network, power it up, and you've got your own little cloud at home. Something easy that you control, you know who has access to it, and you don't have to pay the monthly service fee like you do with a lot of the other clouds out there. So that's pretty much how that one handles up.
Very cool. We also would have accepted fluffy white things in the sky. Kalima in Paris, France wants to know, I saw a NAS system in a store. What is it and how do I know if I need one?
Okay. Well, a NAS is pretty much any type of drive, usually multiple bay, that connects to a network so that it's easily accessible. If you do a lot of file sharing, maybe inside your house sharing a bunch of music with your family, or access outside, they'd be good for that. If you're just looking for central storage, multiple machines or phones that you want to back up to one location, they can handle that. As well as remote access. You can access your files away from home. You want to show pictures to friends, you know, bring it up on your phone, stuff like that.
Well, thank you very much, Leonard. Someday I'll find a question that stumps you. Not today, unfortunately. All right, everybody, that's it for this episode. You'll find everything you need to know about the MyCloud Pro, WD Red Drives, and all our other products at WD.com. Remember to subscribe to our channel and leave your questions below. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next episode of the WD Creator Series.